Hey guys, welcome back. We'll most likely be finishing this game by today. I think there's this mission and one more after this. Okay, yeah, so we are after Becket, the protagonist of the second game and the father to Alma's child. These things do not die in one hit.
Chopper Victor 1-1 to command. I can't keep this bird airborne with all these disturbances in the sky. Request permission to...
If you guys can hear that, that is my Xbox 360. I don't understand why it's so loud, especially when I cleaned it. Either one, it's now working very efficiently. Oh, right, I forgot. It was because I removed the shroud, the plastic covering, I think, that directs all the air. That might be the reason.
Command, be advised, the disturbances in the sky are producing the paranormal anomalies. Secure your sectors and more disturbances occur.
Fairport Airlines.
These creatures must be born from our mother's mind. Memories, perhaps.
You give us 3 minutes, we'll give you business. Fairport Authority. The Yellow Pages. Man, yes. I used to hate mayonnaise, it was such ugh, but now I love it. Legalized medicinal mayonnaise. You good? He's just sleeping, don't worry about it.
I've been monitoring Armacham's chatter. They know you're after Becket. They've got more of those commanders in the field looking for you.
Just making sure that I'm missing
it. Commander on site. All Yankee call signs are now under my command.
No, I'll keep this more ammo.
What's the latest?
missed with three grenades. Ooh! Ah, tasing grenade. I was trying to switch my weapon. Shoot at enemies. I'll let them take care of each other. So 10 out of 10, this is my favorite gun. Close second, well, the second is not even a gun, it's the riot shield.
Sergeant Becket must be more important to them than we thought.
Do you think they can somehow get him to control Alma or the child, because he's technically the father? Come on. He might be under... These Armacham might be just holding him hostage as well. Not really giving him a choice. Now I can Oh, no, that's my good gun. Please keep the walking door closed. Wasn't it? While that robot movie, Roger or something?
I'm trying to find a way to you, but it isn't looking good. Just be careful.
Thank you. Wait a minute. Oh, that was one of them.
Need reinforcements.
Jump down, yes.
Sounds to me like Armacham wants Becket for the same reasons we do. They are looking for Alma too, but I can't figure out what their agenda is.
Wait, aren't we all both following the pulses? Well, yeah, at first I thought she was in that weird tower, but then no, she was an entire different city. But then he might have like a psychic link to the baby, or maybe to Alma or both.
That woman who explained things to you weeping. You were too far behind to catch your Becket now.
Rude. Alright. Here I am, back. I'm playing as Federal technically, but I forgot. So here. Right, I'm gonna die now. One sec. So right here is the first possible door location. And maybe there, anywhere here, just like right. Right next to this fridge. Just keep going from right there, down the stairs. You see this elevator opening up. Before you go in, turn around. Oh, we got lucky. And there's the achievement. Find the Alma door on every mission. So this is the second possible place where it can spawn. Okay, these ones are very close. So the next one, you go right through. You get a cutscene. Sorry, not a cutscene, just a flashback. Go up these steps. Turn all the way around. And this shop. Sophie's Pizza. Duck under the security gate. Sorry. Duck under the security gate, and just back here, next to this dead guy, is the third possible location for the doll. And directly from here, come out. Next to these payphones. Go through this door, and directly back here, next to this movie poster. So right here is the fourth possible location. Okay, so yeah, I missed every one of them while playing as Point Man, and this is my second playthrough. Okay, so that's enough for future me, you'll go back to past me. Bye. Yankee Doodle. For a second, I thought that said soul. Witness the power of the psychic. What does your future hold? Bro, if you want psychic powers, you're in the right place.
Atmospheric disturbance imminent. Secure all checkpoints. Paranormal anomalies are expected. Stay in teams of two or more. Check in at regular intervals. Repeat. Atmospheric disturbance imminent. Secure all checkpoints. Paranormal anomalies are expected. Stay in teams of two or more. Check in at regular intervals.
Falstaff health foods. Just here is possibly the first door location. Just here. Sorry, not there. Sorry, absolutely not here, wrong place. Dark skies. Eternal vacation. Pregnancy affecting your... what does that say? Productivity? Lunacy? Mayonnaise. Oh, they actually did it. Oh my god. That was terrifying. Profanity.
They're everywhere. They're
gonna make it harder for me to edit. That's the plane Becket's on. Makes sense it would be on a plane, we're at an airport. But isn't Alma's contractions messing up all the flying stuff? Goal, avionics. Alright, note to self, I missed all the possible locations of the dolls, so I'll edit it in. Dude's got all hacks. Oh, he's got the third best gun.
It is no use. I'm more than enough to kill you.
I think he's literally dead. Are you sure about that? Oh, he's going critical. Okay. This would be technically the second gun I like.
Need support ASAP! I'm hit!
It's like using the retro lancer in Gears of War. I'm still mad my hard drive failed, so I lost.
Chatter for more of those base commanders. They're taking Becket to the west tarmac. You have to keep moving.
I was gonna say I lost my hard drive fail.
I can't see shit! Anyone have eyes on that target down there? Copy, we got eyes on him.
My hard drive failed. And I went back and played Gears of War 1, 2, and 3, and all of it's potentially lost because my hard drive failed. I opened it up, and the head is completely smashed. There is a process you could do by replacing the platters in a new drive. That's highly unlikely to fix it, so it's highly unlikely I can get that footage back. It's really bummed me out.
Can you see him?
Oh.
This is Chopper Zulu 8-1. I can't see shit. Anyone have eyes on that target down there?
Target wide.
Copy. We got eyes on him.
SHV Penetrator. That's what it's called. Oh, it's penetrator ammo. Nice. Yeah.
Got a light over here.
Target. We got a hostile target. Shit, up there. Flush him out. He's behind the
Fairport in here now!
This is your face, Commander. I want that biological freak disposed of now.
Copy that, sir. We have the snipers in position.
Jesus!
Slide kick is pretty effective.
Need help!
No, I'm keeping this.
Ooh.
Did I do that?
Let's go, move it.
Snap. I was just back up here. Get some more ammo.
Everyone, eyes! Up hit!
Literally.
Keep up the fire!
Oh, this one. It is a one-shot kill for the head. I think when my reticule flashes yellow, I think that means I'm hitting the armor. I think he's dead.
Commander! Chopper Zulu went one en route, but I can barely hold on to her!
Your orders stand, pilot.
Ladies and gentlemen, I might not have a brain, but I have an idea. Dude, you don't have to listen to him. You're gonna. Oh. Hurricane. Not whole Goliath. Goliath kills. This reminds me of Dead Rising, the bookstore.
I'll try to stay in contact as long as I can. Just get to Becket. It's the only way we have any hope of stopping this.
What the fuck? Oh my god, that scared the hell out of me. Whew. My smartwatch is literally telling me, oh, heart rate spike. Ay ay ay. Yeah, I think that's hitting Alma. Got some really good hits on him. Screw this up badly. Stay here.
God damn it, someone put it down.
I see.
This place.
All right, he's dead. Get out of here. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Well, actually, no, it wouldn't, because you're dead in the brain. Oh, fire extinguisher. Oi! I don't want to switch, but I'm almost empty on that. And this gun does stun him.
Sergeant Becket is on board the transport.
He is slipping through our fingers. Hurry, brother.
I think just the sustained fire is actually better. I was gonna pick up the shotgun, but it does not stun them. Oh, I can arc it between enemies. Nice. Might have to go back for the... Yeah, actually, I should do that now. One, two for the price of one. Yeah, so how is a plane going to take off? And, well, maybe if it's going fast enough, like the pod I was in. I'm hungry.
We cannot avoid that atrocity for much longer.
That's him. He's actually pretty fast. Alma, run. TSA.
Target at security.
Oh no.
Go.
I'm about to be randomly selected. Way too much damage. Now, okay, just gotta hold him off. Like his style, man. Perfect, perfect. Ah, yes, perfect. Nah, I didn't get him. Shield, I need that key. Yeah, do we want a controller? Two of them. Can't let them get behind me. Right, I can do this. Oh, okay. I think every time I would hit him, that would remove my shield a bit.
You are wasting your time. We will get all under control before you ever fire.
How can he kick? Can't let them get close to me as well. The elevator, I think, is the right call. I don't think they can spawn behind me. Oh. Can I get that grenade? Stuck on a plant. Oh, you could just kick me to death again. Yep, keep backing up. Oh shit. I'm gonna take that gun and run. Because you don't get to replenish that gun, even though it's the same gun that they use. Only at one clip. He's close to going critical. Nice. Elevator?
Can you face me again?
Yeah, fine. Oh, yeah, that seems like it. No shenanigans now. Nope, yep, shenanigans.
I don't want peace. I want problems, always!
Thank you. come on. Don't let me down like this. Oh, so close, and I think that was the last one as well.
Yeah, the boxes are good. For cutting them around. Come on, heal. Dude. I'm just dumb. I could have closed it at any time. Ah, garage door must be closed and secured. Wouldn't that happen to Beckett's plane as well?
Quickly, let's get this over with.
Clear out! EPA coming down!
What's happening?
Becket? Oh yeah, he's contained as well.
I've told you everything. Just leave me be.
Damn it. Thought we could avoid killing him. Yes, to extract all the information.
This man is a shell, brother. Empty. All he desires is to forget. All the testing. The surgeries. They weren't able to create any new prototypes with Mother, so they used artificial means. He's like us, brother. Or at least, manufactured to be like us.
Get the crows inside her! She's no longer your mother. The child must... It cannot be allowed to... Say hello to Mother.
Damn it. I don't like when they kill off protagonists. Alright, next one is the last mission.